Welcome, Irish fans, to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, where the Irish are loosening up for their 50 minutes on this floor, where Coach Bray will go hard, as he always does, on the site of the next game. Of course, it's tomorrow night's game with Wichita State in the Sweet 16. Now, earlier today, the Irish stopped by Cleveland State to shoot around and loosen up and even to keep things loose emotionally. Coach Bray had them go through a drill where they shot free throws with their off hand. Then before they took the floor for this practice, they met with the media. And a lot of the questions were focused at Pat Connaughton and Jaron Grant about why they came back. And we want to show you some of their responses.
This is my guy. This is the guy that we came in together. We played together. We've gone through a lot, and we have similar interests. And those interests include winning. And I think the way that we've gone at things since freshman year, we weren't satisfied on the way last season ended. Obviously, myself being a captain last year and having to, go through a stretch where I wasn't a good enough leader to put our team in those situations. And then, to see the way Jaron felt about, not being there to be able to prevent it as well, it made us, that much closer in the sense that it wasn't a joint decision, but at the same time, there was always that half kidding, half serious, well, if you don't come back, I'm not coming back. Let's do this together. Let's make sure that we write our own history in Notre Dame basketball, as a collective one.
I felt all along we'd get those two guys back. I really wasn't worried. And they communicated a lot while they were away about, we're going to do this thing right when we get back. And my God, have they put on a clinic in that department.